The Enchanted Tree. Find a place that's comfortable for you. It might be in a chair, lying on the floor, or maybe it's your bedtime and you're about to go to sleep. Close your eyes, stretch out your arms and legs, take in a nice big breath of fresh air, and then let it all out. And as you breathe out, let yourself relax. I want you to imagine now that you're lying down on your bed, and as you look up, there is a large window or skylight right above you on the roof. And you can see the big yellow sun is shining on you. It's a lovely warm day outside, and you can feel the warm rays of the sun shining on you. It's warming all of your body, from your toes and feet and ankles, shins, knees, thighs and your stomach, chest, right up to your shoulders, neck and head, and right back down again, your arms to the very tips of your fingers. And as it warms you, you feel very, very relaxed and calm. Just keep breathing now in your own time and relax. You notice as the sun shines down into your room, it lights up your cupboard. A beautiful light comes shining from inside your cupboard, and this relaxes you even more. Almost like a rainbow comes shining from your cupboard to your bed, inviting you to follow it. Imagine now, getting up and walking through the rainbow into your cupboard door. As you open the cupboard door, the rainbow gets brighter and surrounds you with all the colors that a rainbow has. Red, orange, yellow, green, and blue. It makes you feel safe and happy and warm. You decide to follow the rainbow where it goes. You magically pass through your wardrobe and out to the other side. You see before you the most beautiful sight you've ever seen. A field of brightly colored flowers lies before you, and green, lush, rolling hills. You can smell the flowers, can't you? Take in a breath, smell the sweet scent of the flowers, and they relax you too. They make you feel calm and at peace. The sky is blue, the fields are green, and the flowers, well, they almost glitter in the sun. You walk along a pathway which magically appears before you, and you decide to follow that path. Eventually, after crossing the fields, you come to the edge of a calm green forest. You decide to enter this peaceful forest. It makes you feel good. Unlike other forests that are dark and cold, this forest, it's crystal bright and has a warm summer breeze blowing through it. The trees look tall and friendly. The forest makes you feel safe and happy. Take some time to explore this forest. Soon you come to a tree that has the perfect branches for climbing, and this excites you. You run to the tree and decide to climb it. You grab the first branch, reach for the next, and the next, and the next. Very soon you notice you're all the way to the top of the tree, but just not far enough to see out above the rest of the forest. Suddenly, you feel the branch under your foot wiggle. It tickles your foot. It makes you laugh. And then the other branch, it wiggles too, and it tickles the other foot. You begin to laugh out loud. And then, as if by magic, the tree speaks to you.
Hello, I'm the enchanted tree from the enchanted forest. I can see you are climbing on me.
Yes, you reply. Does it hurt you?
No, says the tree. How would you like to climb up higher so you can see all of the forest?
Oh, that would be awesome, you cry out. But how? I'm already at the top.
We haven't yet begun. Hold on. Watch me grow taller, said the enchanted tree.
Soon the enchanted tree began to grow taller and taller. It feels almost as if you're flying with the other birds around you. As the tree grows taller, you see the beautiful forest before you, and then the fields of flowers. Slowly and smoothly, the enchanted tree takes you higher and higher into the sky. You can feel the wind on your face. It's a wonderful feeling to be flying high above it all. You can even see your own house. You are flying with the birds. Enchanted tree says to you,
how do you like it up here?
It's amazing, you reply. You enjoy, for a few moments more, what it feels like to be up here with the wind in your face. Soon now, slowly and smoothly, the enchanted tree begins to take you down. It's like you are riding in a glass elevator. Very soon he comes to a slow stop, back to the tops of the other trees. Thank you, you say.
You're very welcome, says the enchanted tree. You can come back whenever you like. You are welcome to climb upon me anytime. We can go as high as you like.
Goodbye, you say, and slowly, carefully, make your way down the amazing tree. Get to the bottom of the tree and walk back out through the forest and into the beautiful field of flowers. You keep on going until you see the magical rainbow appear. It seems funny to have a rainbow when the sun is out. You follow the rainbow, and soon it leads you back to your home. You walk through your cupboard, close it, and get back into your safe, warm bed. You think back to the fields of flowers and the enchanted tree and how far you went into the sky. Next time, you think you might even go as high as the clouds. Right now, you're about to go to sleep. Know that you are safe and will have beautiful dreams tonight. However, if you want to wake up, stretch out, stretch your arms and legs, and slowly open your eyes and enjoy the rest of your day.
Unearthed ancient ruins, sigh beneath God's breath. The sands of time come, blowing orb unrest. An eagle takes to blue, it senses more below, hovers and then swoops. Against the wind's strong toe, landing on a donut. vain he tries, this Greek god can't cry. Found, seek no more, my friend. Found, at heaven's door. Found, one journey about to end. Found a universal law. He walks the road less traveled. No need to understand. Maps and compass, food for days. Trusting in the plan. The task almost complete. Found weathered holy land. There's something more, he knows it. And blows the burning sand. Found, seek no more, my friend. Found, at heaven's door. Found, one journey back to end. Found the universal law. Open mind, open heart to the wall unknown. Begin a journey, make a start, and read for all your soul. Journey back to end.